How can I keep my laptop running with the lid closed? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question. When I close the lid of my notebook, the internet stops, meaning that if I want to download stuff, the lid always has to be open, which is really annoying. Any way to change this without connecting another monitor and mouse? So it's probably not the internet that's stopping. Your machine is probably going to sleep. That is usually the default behavior for most laptops once you close the lid. However, we can change that. Here's how. So what we're looking at is actually one of my actual laptops, since the virtual machines I usually do don't have this setting. So you will only find this setting on laptops. Right-click on the Start button, click on Settings, and then in the search bar, type lid. Change what closing the lid does. That's exactly the setting we want. And here you can see these are the default settings, sleeping all over the place. Now, one of the things that may happen is that you'll need to click this Change Settings that are currently unavailable. That's kind of a security thing for some reason. Obviously, in this case, we were able to simply click on it to bypass it. If you don't have an administrator-capable account, then you may be asked for a password at that point. However, what you probably want is when you are plugged in and when you close the lid, you want it to do nothing. That means that when the lid closes, nothing will happen. The machine will continue to run. Now, obviously, you could do the same for on battery, but of course, that's going to drain the battery fairly quickly, depending on what your machine is doing at the time. The power button, honestly, totally up to you. It defaults to being sleep, but you can set it to be any of a number of different things, depending on exactly what it is you want to have happen. But that's it. Click Save Changes, and now when you close the lid on your laptop, nothing will happen. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/3277. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.